大家好，我是四建国 I come all the way to Chengdu for the Chengdu Universiade, the 31st Summer World University Games, and I'm going to watch a performance of something that almost everybody in the world loves. So this year, Wushu, or Chinese martial arts, was included as one of the three optional sports at the Chengdu Universiade, and each school of Wushu is an example of China's intangible cultural heritage, and people all around the world, not just Chinese people all around the world, love Wushu.Tai Chi Chuan has actually even been recognised as a UNESCO World Intangible Cultural Heritage. And whilst athletes have been competing here in Chengdu, they've also been able to experience Chinese culture here within the athlete village and outside the athlete's village via workshops, trips, performances, exhibitions. This exhibition I'm walking around now is called Tiyu Li Liang, Zhongguo Jing Shen. Whilst I'm waiting for tonight's Wushu performance, how about we go speak to two people who know a bit about sport?So I'm standing next to 武大靖, world champion, Olympic champion, short track speed skater. 武大靖你好，我是四建国。And this is 刘诗雯, world champion, Olympic champion, table tennis superstar. 刘诗雯你好，我是四建国，我很开心见到你。我今天想问你几个问题，所以第一个问题就是你怎么理解体育力量中国精神这八个字？
我觉得体育不仅仅是竞技体育，更是那种可以让人兴奋，可以让人团结，可以让人高兴的竞技运动，靠个人是没有办法达到巅峰的，是需要很多人凝聚在一起来助力你完成这个自己的梦想。
那我觉得体育是非常有魔力的，在体育当中能够遇见更好的自己。
你是大概是13岁、14岁，加入国家队是吗？
差不多13岁吧。
那你觉得这种比赛对年轻运动员的发展多么重要？
很重要吧。对，
很重要。很多青年人相聚在成都，一起聊聊自己的专业，聊聊美食，聊聊熊猫，看看熊猫，他们会结下很好的这种友谊，在过几年之后他们还是好朋友，可以一起来到中国继续的尝尝这个成都的美食啊，来看一看自己当年看过的熊猫。
那你刚才在运动员的食堂吃饭，你吃了川菜吗？
对，我吃了一点。
那我很好奇，参加比赛之前能不能吃川菜？
一般尽量啊，在上场之前还是不要吃太辣，因为吃完我觉得会受不了，肠胃会有点烧心。
然后第二天就不行。
懂不懂烧心？
我懂。
对对。然后比完赛可以吃点辣，可以吃川菜。
行。
哎，我能吃辣，我特别能吃辣，我也特别喜欢川菜。
但是参加比赛之前可以吗？
参加比赛之前就尽可能的别吃辣，因为容易上厕所。开玩笑，比赛之前吃点清淡一点的比较好。
那第四个问题是关于今天晚上的活动，一会儿我们会看一个中国武术的表演。我最近学了一句话是“天下功夫唯快不破”，
啊，武功再高也怕菜刀啊，是这意思吗？
是，我觉得是。我知道你滑冰滑得巨快，所以我想问一下，你会功夫吗？
我小的时候是滑冰的，再小之前呢，是我学过一段时间武术。
我知道你打乒乓球打得巨快，所以我猜你的功夫也应该很厉害，是吗？
可能我小时候也学了一点武术吧。
是吗？
没有没有，开玩笑。
今天晚上我想挑战你的武术水平，我不知道你能
武术水平
愿不愿意。
我感觉我打不过你。
我希望你可以打我的头。你不用担心，我不会报警，没事。
不会报警，
可以试剑，过
来。你别眨眼了，多大劲儿打。
OK， 挑战是3秒之内打我头10次，你觉得可以吗？
那肯定不行。
你试试吧，试试。
妈呀！计时开
始。成功了没有？
成功吗？
我知道你的武术很厉害，谢谢刘诗雯，谢谢。
我是特别喜欢武术的。
我知道你特喜欢武术，因为你发明了自己的武术。有些人叫它水瓶功，有些人叫它喝水功，是不是？所以我想给你展示一下我的喝水功的
绝技吧。
所以现在是。
哦，这个就好帅，
这样
那个要过分了，要过
分
了，太过了。
然后喝，
你为什么在这颤抖？
撒了一点。
这为什么颤抖
了？这个很难，还是你展示一下？我们给你准备了一瓶水，
咱们不如晚上看看真正的武术。
好，那挺舒服吧？那谢谢谢谢。
冠军，
two pandas just sitting on the stage watching some kung fu. It's a kung fu panda. Hey, what did you think?
That was nice, really beautiful. Yeah. I found out their culture. That's like really, really nice.
Yeah, great. Hiya, what did you think tonight?
It was amazing. Perfect. Yeah. The performance was...
Hey guys, what did you think of the performance?
It was interesting.
Yeah? What a performance! What a brilliant performance!
Oh, it was amazing.
Yeah, so you take a lot of photos.
Yeah, I know.
What did you think?
Of the show?
Yeah.
Beautiful. I've wanted to see something like that since I was a boy.
Where are you from?
United States.
US?
Yes, sir.
It's popular in US, right?
Kung Fu. Very popular. Yeah. It was a wonderful show. It's a wonderful show.
Yeah, it was beautiful, right?
Yes, sir.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. It was amazing.
Yeah?
I really loved having the interview with Wushu Shiwen because I'm a table tennis player.
Oh, man, excellent. Love it. We only watch it in movies, and this is a live show. I'm just so excited. I just love the show. I didn't even believe it was going to be like this.
Where are you from?
Fiji.
Fiji? Yes. Is Kung Fu popular in Fiji?
Well, we just watch it in movies.
Yeah.
And just see the live. I'm so excited. That's why I wanted to go up there.
It's so great. Thank you. Thank you so much.